Well, good morning and welcome to Crosswinds Church. So glad you've joined us this morning. This morning we get to celebrate the love of God. Join us as we worship.
Promises not vain, that more peaceful shore, very deeply stained within, sinking to rise no more. But the master of the sea heard my despairing cry. From the waters lifted me, now saved.
Today comes from 1 Corinthians chapter 13. If I speak with the tongues of mankind and of angels, but do not have love, I have become a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal. If I have the gift of prophecy and know all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to remove mountains, but do not have love, I'm nothing. And if I give away all my possessions to charity, and if I surrender my body so that I may glory, but do not have love, it does me no good.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous. Love does not brag. It is not arrogant. It does not act disgracefully. It does not seek its own benefit. It is not provoked. Does not keep an account of wrong suffered. It does not rejoice in unrighteousness, but rejoices with the truth. It keeps every confidence. It believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things.
And love never fails.
But now faith, hope, and love remain. These three, but the greatest of these is love.
We are one in the bond of love. We are one in the bond of love. We have joined our spirits with the Spirit of God. We are one in the bond of love. Let us sing now, everyone. Let us feel His love.
Get to heaven. What a day of rejoicing that will be. Because of your love that you sent your Son, that we may have that opportunity. Father God, give us an opportunity to share your love this week as we go now and worship you as we walk. For it's in your name. Amen.